here is an example of how we can show what equivalence of electricity and using electricity for things like a hairdryer or a mixer. All right, you see the water there? That's what it looks like for a 250-watt electric mixer. Now Christy's going to show us what it is for a 1,000-watt hairdryer. And if you add all of them together, it's 1,250 watts. You can see how fast the water drops then.